can see I have this cylinders Fontaine 002 Fontaine water and Fontaine 001. Fontaine 002 is water fountain, and I use it with particle. Let's move it in workspace. Now let's deal with these two cylinders. So you need to create a copy for fountain water. Use copy and paste. And this will be used for the water, and fountain water and fountain 001 will be used to create a hole in this fountain 001. Fountain 001, it's as material granite, and the size height is 2. Fountain water has size 1. So you can see Fontaine 001 is bigger than Fontaine water. Let's create the hole. Select Fontaine water, right click, negate, select both Fontaine 001. Fontaine negative part and Fontaine 001, and use the right click and create union. So negate and this Fontaine base will be subtract and create this object. Let's add on position the Fontaine water. So you need to place, get the position of the water fountain. Let's change position to this position. Copy. Go to fountain water on the position and paste the position. You can see in this moment the water, fountain water and fountain 0, fountain water is on the same place with union. Let's rename it and see space. So you need to get this fountain 002 and place it in the center of base fountain. Now you can see the base of the water is on the center of base fountain. You need to change the this part from cylinder to another shape. Let's change to block, because you will see if I add particles emitter, this will emit in a wrong direction. You need to rotate and oh, it's more good. And you need to set the particle emitter first, the color. Let's add some blue. Blue. lifetime is 0 to 1.5, the rate will be acceleration. Okay, and velocity, let's make of 6. Custom this value. But I don't like this shape of Let's try with this. Let's water texture, copy particle emitters. To remove this bad decal image and change, maybe I need to change for color. Let's make one and try to change. Speed 25, let's make speed 25. Well, Stein Mall. And move this fountain. Base to a lower area. Let's see how can improve this. So particle shape, style, surface. Let's make volume. Is very good in this moment. Let's publish to Roblox. You can see it's published. It's, let's run this mini game to see if this is working. This type of video tutorial which changed it, it's not very good. Wow, it's wrong. Yes, because it's not very good because take time and more of this these changes will take time and it's not good for a video tutorial. It's more good to have a good presentation and let's test this. I don't see. Well, okay, it's here. You can see the fountain water, and it's real good. I'm happy with this. This was a real-time video tutorial.